My first name's Giles, my last name's Glenn, and I'm serving my time at the county pen. I got bound out to the Zimmerman the year that I was born. Well, I worked for the old folks 40 years, washing their clothes and drying their tears, shooing their flies and keeping their suppers warm. There was Mammy and Pa and the oldest Dwight, two sets of twins and a jeweled bride. Miss Amanda Jane, my heart's delight, a rose among the thorns. Saturday night by the parlor door, I played my harp till she begged for more. I saw us on a diamond shore, walking hand in hand. Miss Amanda Jane in her lavender gown, prettiest girl in the county round. But a devil named Mac, he tracked her down and took her to the dawn. Mac was tall, he talked a good line, a curly headed with a chin so fine. To Miss Amanda Jane he took a shine, to the garden come a swarm. Mac married into the family blessed, drank a bath of fortune and he gambled the rest. Treated Miss Amanda with a wild and a reckless scorn. Worked her in the fields till her fingers bled, putting up tobacco in her packing shed. Nothing to eat but stale cornbread, and her baby still unborn. Amanda took sick on Christmas night. I prayed to God in the pale lamplight, but Doc couldn't save her, try as he might. We lost her in the storm. Still I did my job as I was told, biding my time in the devil's hole, hiding my thoughts in the well of my soul, waiting for the coming storm. Mac was a curse of the old folks' life, worried in the death like he did his wife, till somebody got him with a butcher knife down in the stand of corn. They found him in the stocks with his eyes cut out. The twins rejoiced, right commenced to shout. Somebody went to hell and got the devil out. Come gaze upon his form. Is gone, the timber sold, in its place lay fields of gold. But my treasure's lost, and so my story's told. My first name's Giles, my last name's Glenn. I was bound out to the Zimmerman. Outlive them all and their wicked kin. Waiting for the coming storm.